Flame Barrage.
Now, Annie is here to relieve pressure, but that's a lot. That's four members strong.
Yeah, the exhaust is already down here onto Flame, who's just gone aggressive onto Malco. First blood here for Flame in the top lane. And that is what happens when you challenge the god. Of course. That is my bad. I thought that there was double buffs exchanged, but didn't actually happen. Wayless, though, he's going to get Flash Twisted Advanced here as well. As Clearlove, he comes over the wall, flashes after Wayless. Red buff easily slows him down enough. And EDG, their guns are blazing this game.
He wants early dueling power, maybe to try and make up for the fact that Pawn probably not going to be able to get into the enemy jungle and get assassination kills, but we might see another turret die.
Oh, yet again, Mirko actually wanting to demonstrate that he cannot die to Flame this time, and Clearlove easily picks up the kill. Is it going to be a double after the tower dive? It is, and Mirko, look at that. That was just beautiful.
Little participation for the top laner with his roams, and in the mid lane, Clearlove, he's in position.
Yeah, and Wayless is in a lot of trouble, but P-Whale comes around. That's a beautiful gravity field to try and save Wayless, but he's heading the wrong direction. There's going to be the whimsy here, and Wayless trying to turn it around, but it's not going to happen as level 6 was found here from Pawn. Take down Imp.
Yeah, the diving doesn't look like it's going to stop.
Yeah, there's the Zenith Blade to land as well. So much CC, and Clearlove just says, just throw a few auto attacks there. I need another kill.
Yeah,
turret dive time yet again as Flame just going to get kicked out of the safety of his turret. Koro, he's going to get Wild Growth. I don't think he was quite going to die.
I think he wouldn't.
You think this top lane is concerned, and Flame probably just asking himself, like, why? Why can't this turret just die already so that I can get some farm?
Oh boy, Mako actually missed the Zenith Blade.
Yeah, Mako missed, but PYL didn't. Finds the Tibbers here as well. Mako actually going to tank up that ace in the hole. Wayless,
oh
though,
boy.
Tanking the turret. He is going to die. And that is going to be a couple of kills picked up. Now, Kathy and Surprise going to get a little bit of damage. I've been hanging out in this game as well. And 0-0-2, 85 CS actually continuing to gain a lead there as POL is going to secure the dragon.
About that.
Yeah. Oh, Solar Flare into Wayless. There's the Zenith Blade. Mirko making it easy here.
And Wayless hadn't died in a while. Doing bad himself.
And the kickback from Imp there as well as Clearlove. He can follow that Sonic Wave if he wants, but finally gives a kill over to Depth 2, in fact, as TBQ is going to fall down. And it's not over yet. PYL now getting caught out. That was incredible. That Sonic Wave was out of control. Gravity Field going to stop anything further from coming through, but
in really Titanic style, they were depressed and they just didn't have it for the second game as TBQ. Going to face check Mako and be dead.
Yeah, he is most definitely dead.
But they've been absolutely outplayed by Clearlove. This is completely Clearlove winning every lane and the jungle and the pressure advantage.
Fine. And EDG, they say, okay, if everyone's going to go top, let's just take a dragon. Side of the map, you can see, I mean, LGD, they are positioning together. Pawn is actually going to get Assault and Batteried here as well. There's the Flash Tibbers, but Pawn just runs around. Wild Growth on himself here as well. There's the Glitterlands to slow down TBQ. Solar Flare doesn't quite find anyone, and that's a beautiful zoning gravity field as EDG are going to be forced to back away. Depth, though, playing so far forward. This isn't the end here as Clearlove just launches himself into the back line. And I think that he may have got a little bit overexcited.
He just wants to be able to get something here. Is Piltover Peacemaker going to do some work on a Clearlove as he just tries to safeguard his way away around? As Mirko actually turning this one around, Imp just gets destroyed as Depth has so much damage. The Chaos Storm, Depth is ignoring it as Flame just trying to send and blades his way through.
Depth shields for days and he's going to be fine. Grumps. Krugs, almost killing Flame here at the same time as Koro. So fast on this Malkar. There's the flash into the Twisted Advance. But he may not have too many friends quite incoming just yet. He's just not really that worried about it as he may just get sped up one more time. There's another Twisted Advance and Pawn picks up an easy kill after Koro sort of held onto it for quite some time.
It's a little bit of a turtle play coming through from LGD, which is working out. A few extended wards coming through from POL is
TBQ is going to find Deft, but it was more Deft finding TBQ. Assault and Battery was used, but this Kog'Maw's so strong.
But we have Annie coming for the turret dive.
Yeah, there's actually the flash coming through. POL very intelligently going to use that Q to get the stun, and a Kathian Surprise might find him here. Glitterlance secures it for Deft. Beautifully played there by Pawn, and you're exactly right. Pawn's just everywhere he needs to be.
There's a AoE damage dealer. TBQ.
Oh, that was blind. That is incredible. EDG just knew exactly what was going on. They have to make a move now or lose the Baron. Tibbers is in there just causing a ruckus and Transcendent Blade's trying to come through. Clearlove taking a lot of damage. Mako as well taking a lot, but look at these shields and Imp is dead. Beautiful play from EDG and It's all on Pawn. I mean, he's just able to use all of his shields, his wild growth, saving his whole team, and they just tear apart three members of LGD.
And that was with EG getting so chunked out, so low health bars across Clearlove, below half health, Mako's low in health. Now, TBQ, he's probably going to die.
Yeah, he is dead. Pawn picks up that kill with the help of Death there at the same time. Mako just goes down to Baron. A soldier's death, a hero's death. Probably not a big item because it's actually just a number. But ladies and gentlemen, my brain is actually just exploding due to just how strong EDG are this game. Look at the whimsy Coldmore launching himself in. PYL just gets eliminated. There's the assault and battery, but the wild growth to follow up here as well, as Deft is just going insane. So many auto attacks. Imp just dies sort of as a byproduct of that fight. Flame now forced to flash out. You can see Deft. People were attacking his friends, and he got super mad about it, Papa Smithy.
And he's running around. He doesn't have any cares in the world. Pips up Wayless, gonna turret dive.
That is gonna be the surrender vote coming through from LGD, though, and EDG put on a clinic in that game.